Got red bottoms on. Life is good. You know what I mean?
Popped out for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger with a bitch. How the flu went out to Spain to be in my domain. How the fuck is thought $3 on the ring, caught up in the truck, little bitch. Ooh, I was in the trap, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Ooh, granted, she was standing right there, while I kept playing with the freak. Ooh, I made the real niggas go hate while I Taliban in this bitch. Ooh, I'd have been down bad in them trenches.
What is up, guys? Today we are vlogging with my new bike, the Coleman 196cc 200R. There was a screw in there right there that it like limited it would only let it go to like right here, and so I
took that out.
Let's see what happens. Out for a little spoofy break while we're on the mini buck.
Good shit, real shit. I plan on getting a Grom too, or just some sort of legal street bike. So when I get that, expect some videos of that.
I'm baiting.
Thank you.
Bird. Rest in peace. There's a cop right there passing by while I was fixing my fucking front fender thing right here. Fucking snapped off when I fucking fell. There's a cop passing by.
He's about to be scared.
I think I barely missed him. There was a cop behind that fucking bus. And he was fucking, I don't know if he like flashed his lights or anything, but I don't know, I fucking got out of there, bro. I fucking skated behind my homie's house real quick.
I don't even think he saw me coming this road.
So I'm gonna change shirts real quick and chill for a moment. Hopefully homeboy didn't even see me.
Call me back.